Hello friends, today I will be sharing my third project on Independence Day, and if you have not watched the other two projects, the link is given in the description box below as well as somewhere here about. Now today's theme is Independence Day. As we all know, I will be showing you how to make a photo frame for this occasion. So let's start.